I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
We've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools!
I know. They're coming.
Hold on, well, what's going on?
Girl, you brought it earlier. Where is she?
Johnny, what have you done?
How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. That's not the way, Jody. I know you're tired, Jody, but we really have to go. Hurry, Jody. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Ah, come on. I don't have any more
change. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Better late than never, I guess.
Here we are.
It's gonna rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold, though.
No, it hasn't.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Very funny, Phil. Keep moving. I'm waiting for you, honey.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start.
Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card.
Aiden, go into the other room and show me the card.
Subject's heartbeat slows to 45 beats per minute. There's an increase in theta brain waves to 4.5 hertz. The ambient temperatures drop 10 degrees. We're detecting a resonant magnetic signal in excess of 20 Tesla. Can you see the car, Jody?
Aiden, please do it.
Next card. Craig, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I didn't know.
Hey, what was that?
Looks like Aiden is not in a good mood today.
He's just playing with us. Focus on the experiment.
You better stop, Aiden. It's in the other room, Aiden. Show me the card.
Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else. There are some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked!
No, Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen. Go get the door. You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
Lock!
You can't! He's not listening to you!
No!
He's not listening to me!
Calm down, Kathleen. We're on our way.
Jody, something's wrong.
She's in danger. Get her out of there!
Jody! It's over, Jody. It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.
Ha ha ha.